My name is Celest Benn, and I'm at freebirthdaystuff.com. I think one of the biggest stresses today is time, keeping children from getting sick, from having ear infections, from not having enough time to do the things that they want to do when they want to do them, and getting sick.
How do you think the blogosphere has enhanced or helped parents?
I think there's been it's been really good. It's taken the place of having an aunt or a grandmother or somebody around that you used to be able to pick up the phone and call. Like my son was, he's now 17, but when he was a baby, an infant, my grandmother lived in Spain. So I used to pick up the phone and call my grandmother. So the nice part today is that we have the ability to get on at 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock in the morning and just be able to cry your eyes out and ask her a question and somebody be able to get back to you right away, which is really a wonderful thing.